Okay, let's go. I don't think there's anything else. Is there anything behind here? Nope. All right. If you actually finish this game, you get a... Where's the... There it is. You get a whole bunch of choices of different dresses she can wear. As she, as an Alice. And, well, one of the dresses she wears is like... It lets you see all of the things you can see when you're small, but when you're big. Does that make any sense? Probably not. Oh well.
Finish your suit, girls. Bovine juveniles gave their all for it.
Okay, that's her aunt, by the way. The one that was just talking in the memory. That's the aunt that old lady was talking about. That's just a hoe. Wanna be the nice way of saying that. Ooh, that would have been bad. Oh yes, that's right. There's killer slugs. See? Ugly little slug thingies. They hide in the shells and other things that you can break apart. Evil little mother truckers. Apparently there's bad people over here. Okay, so what's over here? That's death, and then there's a keyhole over here. See, you gotta keep being all small in some places. Collect bottles for no apparent reason. Oh look, more teeth. Is there any over here? Nope. I don't think there's anything over here. No. See, told you they hide in the stupid thingies. Okay, so there's a memory over there. Oh, look, the ground. What's that noise? Oh! Oh, the world's falling apart. Well, that's good. This seems like such a happy place to stay. Ah, you have to watch out because you will get hurt. If you touch that oil ink thing, whatever it is, you never actually get told what it is. But it looks like ink. So, yeah. Okay, so let's go this way. Oh, come on. Oh, balls. Yes! Haha! I think that's the only thing that's in here.
Wonderland sounds charming, but inefficient. Noise and smoke, like snips and snails, perhaps. Best to forget that train. A mock turtle as conductor. Oh, no, I don't think that would do at all.
Snips and snails. Puppy dog tails. Thunder and lightning, something frightening. Dance, baby, dance. Do any one of you guys know what I'm talking about? It's a labyrinth. It's a great movie. Oh look, it's a little kid. Where'd he go? What's going on? They're shaking everywhere. Oh my god. Why is my world shaking? Ah! Okay, why is the world shaking? I need to know. Okay, so it's basically telling you to gather up the teeth. And this is what I was telling you guys about. You can upgrade your weapons. I try to get all of the weapon upgrades. You're probably gonna have to see me searching for all of the teeth.
Mechanical malfunctions. This disaster is either his doing or his epitaph.
Did you guys hear her talking? She was talking about how the Mad Hatter used to be in charge of the train. Excuse me. And now the train's going crazy and she doesn't know why. So she's saying that it's either the Hatter's doing, that the Hatter wants the train to go crazy, or he doesn't know what the hell is going on. Hey, look, another bottle. Anything else? I think so. Okay, onward and upward. Technically, it's kind of like going forward. Oh my gosh, I feel like I'm getting a sickiness. Ah. That's a creepy noise. Did you guys hear that little kid laugh? That was creepy. Well, there's no going back now. Okay. Oh, really? These little oh, I remember these guys. They're stupid and horrible and I hate them all. You'll understand what I'm talking about when I fight them. Because they do that. They run away, and the only real good way to, like, kill them is to just... See? Oh my god, I hate them. Just go up them... Go up to them if I cannot even talk. And just kill them. Then there's... Shush. Then there's these guys. You have to wait for them to try to kill you. And then you can come up and cut their face off. Stupid. I don't think there's anything else down here. Okay. Stupid dude. And of course they work for the Mad Hatter, by the way. I just kind of get that because after this, you meet the Mad Hatter, and they're all over the Mad Hatter's place. Now you're both dead. How do you like them apples? Not that good, I hope. Oh yeah, these little things, they help your health. For some reason. And you can also get teeth from them. Look at that. It's creepy. Mad Hatter's that way. Oopsie daisy. Basically, that just told me to be shrinky, whatever, so I could see the invisible path. Oh. Ah, you stupid, ugly bastards. All I wanted to do was go into the keyhole. Hey, that's it. Okay. Whoa, little kid. Come here, little kid.
It could have happened that way, Alice. You remember poor Mr. Crook died, didn't he? Dr. Wilson rejects spontaneous combustion, but I trust Mr. Dickens.
I think they're talking about the fire. Either that or someone just spontaneously combusted. Which I don't believe actually happens. But I've read about it. So it's just a weird thing to read about, probably. Mad Hatter and Confused Alice. There's the Mad Hatter's little house. Okay, so in the next video, we're gonna enter the Mad Hatter's domain. So we're gonna have fun with that. Woohoo!